Shaheen Afridi's spell, and you survived that, but in the end, probably that kept India's run short on the total.
Yeah, he did bowl really well with the new ball. I think he hit the right areas to pick up wickets, and in T20 cricket you need good execution to pick up wickets with the new ball, and certainly he did that. So credit to him. He put our batsman under pressure immediately with the new ball, and he ran in with intensity and you know, showed that he's bowling in consistent areas. So as batsman you were forced to be a bit watchful, and yeah, that spell kind of put us on the back foot immediately, and from there on to get those extra 20-25 runs in the end seemed pretty difficult when you lose 3 wickets for 20 runs.
Hi Virat, my name is Sayyed Haider, I'm from Star News Pakistan. My question regarding the selection of the team, many people, they were talking about the selection that Ishan Kishan, he has played very well in the warm-up matches. So do you think that it's a mistake, Ishan Kishan, if he could play and then he can do better than Rohit Sharma?
Next question.
It's a very brave question. What do you think, sir? I played the team that I thought was the best. What is your opinion?
No, I'm just asking you.
Will you drop
Rohit
Sharma?
I'm not going to comment to you.
From T20 internationals? Will you drop Rohit Sharma?
No.
You know what he did in the last game that we played? Yeah? Unbelievable. Sir, if you want controversy, please tell me before so I can answer accordingly.
Hi Virat, I'm Sabira Pasha. I wanted to ask you, was India a bit overconfident against Pakistan? Because obviously the track record tells that India has been winning across the ICC events. So was it like India was not more concentrated on the Pakistan match and they were concentrating on the other matches, those were coming up?
You know, it's amazing what realities and what ideas people have on the outside. I just wish they could, you know, put on our cricket kit and actually walk into the field and understand what pressure is. You don't go out there to take anything lightly, especially a team like Pakistan, who on their team that definitely respects the game. And we do not think that winning one game is the end of the world, and no other team should think that. This is a very big game. Cricket is beyond and above anyone else, any individual, and we definitely respect the game. We never take any opposition lightly. Neither do we differentiate between oppositions. That's how we play our cricket. On the day, if we haven't played good, we accept it and we give credit to the opposition as well. We don't create any other scenarios other than knowing what went wrong and trying to correct that and move forward in a positive manner.
Hello, Virat. This is Jamil Hassan from Star Asia News.